We have seen these reports that foreign firms are delivering fuel to Syria. What I need to do is clarify what the U.S. sanctions on Syria are about. What we are sanctioning is the sale of Syrian fuel on the open market. U.S. sanctions are designed to avoid putting further suffering on the Syrian people, so we don't target the import of Syrian fuel products from non-U.S. persons. So what we're sanctioning is the ability of the Syrian regime to sell its own product on the open market and thereby put the money into its coffers and fuel its military machine.